Okay, this is Honey. I'm sorry, I'm calling myself my own name. This is Honey with Humane Society of the Delta. And Honey is a 5-year-old poodle that we've just gotten. Somebody found her underneath their car in their garage, and it was cold. We feel like that Honey's been either put out or lost for some time. She's been on the streets now on her own for a while. She is heartworm positive, but she is friendly. She is house trained. She likes to go outside to tee-tee and poo-poo, and she's loving. She's friendly with other dogs, and she's just a happy little camper. Honey needs a home. She needs a foster. She needs out of the shelter, or she needs to be adopted. We're going to clean her up. We just don't have a groomer for the weekend. We're in a small community. They're not available to do that. And we have cut a lot of the hair off and tried to clean some on Honey. But we love her. She's sweet. You're a sweetie pie. So if you can help, call 870-589-3396 or 870-753-2119.